very closely,
I will tell you a tale that's most unusual.
The story of the little Fiddle. As it is told in Symphony No. 45 by the great Czechoslovakian composer Andre Gerimini, Helga Robin, John Homin, Galagala, Scalvini, Pit, Halbu, Akekin, Pram, Kin, 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 Snigli, Brugi, Igdalbuga, Akekin, Pro, Pong, Simbalu, Gil, Albalal, Junior. Now, children, this story is most unusual because it is told not only with words, but also with music. So first, I'd like to introduce the symphony orchestra. How do you do? Check hands with the trombone, pomf, und the tuba, pom pom pom, und the oboe, und the saxophone, sousaphone, zither, and xylophone, clarinet, and fiddle, and flute, and tenor, kazoo, and the timpani, and the piccolo. Piccolo, piccolo, piccolo. Now, some of you may be very surprised to learn that the symphony is not only music, but that it always tells a story, which has a beginning, and a middle, and an end. Except, of course, the unfinished symphony, which has a beginning. As I was saying, if you listen, you will hear from the corner of your ear how the oboe shrieks love to the bassoon, and the pipe goes in left in the fields in the middle, and the dish ran away with the spoon. Yes, she did. That's what she did. Well, anyway, now, on with the story, which begins with the first movement. Presto vivace argumento molto, cantabile molto, choclo molto. And naturally, it begins with the first theme, which is the theme of the little field. Now, this little fiddle lived with her wicked guardian, a French horn. Paro, 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 oh! Now, this young girl, she was a beautiful girl. And her wicked guardian, the French horn, paro, 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 oh, lived all alone on a farm, and all they had for company was a hen. And a dog. Well, one day when the French horn was upstairs busy washing his coils, along came a handsome young trumpet. Tiggity-tock, tiggity-tock, tigga-ha-ha-ha. And when he clasped his eyes on the little fiddle, sheesh, his heart went a giggity diggity 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 diggity. And he got so excited that he had a big cadenza, which is a solo passage in triple time. Well, this brings us to the second movement, where the little fiddle is happy. And the trumpet is happy. When suddenly out storms the French horn. Paro, paro, paro. Eh? What's going on here? Says the French horn. The little fiddle was so putrefied, her bridge falls out. But the trumpet said, "We love each other." But the French horn was most objectionable to this marriage. Paro, paro, paro. And the trumpet blows his top. Drowning 12 little fiddles out. The Glockenspiel tries to escape to his flat, but the animals are too sharp for him.